When I think about the incredible world we live in, the first thing that comes to mind is the music that we make. We're all born with the fundamental love of music. It's the universal language that we all communicate with. No matter where we are in the world, music is how we tell our stories, our struggles, and our victories. It's a musical and rhythmic expression that transcends space and time, capturing the feeling of a moment. Musicians have always been at the forefront of social and political change. They are the ones who lead the way, weaving their philosophies into songs, expressing the hopes and dreams of a generation. I've traveled the world performing, studying, and writing about music. I've formed friendships with people that I might not have met otherwise, and this has laid the foundation for our music series. Throughout each episode, I talk with musicians from all over the world. They are the best and brightest of our time.
I started writing songs when I was 14 or 15, and I was just too stupid to know that I didn't know how to write songs. I just wrote bad songs, Basically, I imitated good songs.
It's the howl of the blues in the Mississippi Delta, coming from one of the original blues masters.
See, look at me. I'm still trying to sing the blues.
Oh, I don't have to play a million notes. You can play one note and sing amazingly and have more soul than doing acrobatics on a guitar. So it made me kind of go, I'm going to check this road out for a while.
It's the impassioned songwriting of Brazilian music, which demands social justice and sparked a renewal of democracy.
At the first moment that we start to play, something happened. This is my words, and this is my friend.
It's the creativity of Seattle's legendary musicians, redefining their experience from Nirvana and Pearl Jam up to the present.
The first time I heard Alice in Chains, I was like, there's so much soul in this music. And when you say that to someone, they're like, it's not soul. And it's like, you don't get it.
It's the ancient voice of West Africa's griots, as they drum, sing, and dance the stories of their ancestors from the past into the present. It's the magical singing of the Shipibo shamans who've learned over thousands of years how to sing the healing songs of the Amazon rainforest. Each episode is a rare front row seat where we experience the magic of music in real time, from blues to rock, to jazz and world beat. We embrace the unconventional, the outrageous, the unexpected, and the unrehearsed. This is the music of life. We travel the world and we hear the music.